Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video we're going to make a chunky strawberry jam. So if you see, it's got bits and pieces of strawberry in it, and this jam is made with jaggery, and we just needed three ingredients to make this. It's super quick, easy, and it's delicious too and healthy as well. So make jam at home for your family and do give this recipe a try. Now let's see how we can make this jam. The ingredients that I have taken for the strawberry jam are 600 grams of fresh strawberries. I've washed them well and taken off the leaves, and 100 grams of jaggery, 1 teaspoon of lemon zest, and half a lemon. This is all that we need for making our jam. The first thing we're going to do is, into a blender, I'm going to take in our strawberries. So I'm not going to put all our strawberries and blend them. I'm going to leave some so that I'll get those chunky bits in the jam. I've taken almost around 3/4 of the strawberries I had, and I've left these many strawberries, so I can chop them and add them into the jam. Now I'm going to blend this. I'm not going to add in any water or anything because the strawberries themselves have enough water content. So I'm going to blend this now. I've ground these strawberries. Now if you see, our strawberries are done. Now we'll keep that aside and chop these ones. Now I'm going to chop these ones, these strawberries. So I'm going to just roughly, just lengthwise chop them. Maybe these are huge ones, so 3 or 4 pieces of each strawberry, like that. Now into a pan, I've taken our ground strawberries. I'm adding in our jaggery and the chopped strawberries. I'm going to just mix this and let it to cook. Now the jaggery also depends upon the sweetness of our strawberries. Our strawberries here are sweet, so I've used only 100 grams. Once the jam is almost cooked, you can taste it and then you can decide whether you want more sweetness to it or not. But I like the flavor of the strawberry to be more than that of the jaggery. That's why I do not add extra jaggery. So let's let it cook. Keep stirring it in between so that it does not stick to the bottom. Now if you see, the jam is already thickened out, and if you see, it doesn't flow freely. If you see this, it doesn't flow freely, it falls as a lump. So it's almost done. Another few minutes and our jam would be ready. So to this, now I'm adding our lemon zest. I add this to break the sweetness of our jam, otherwise it will be a monotonous taste. So that's why I add the lemon zest and the juice as well. So I've just mixed it, and now I'll add the lemon juice. So it's just half a lemon, just a splash of lemon. That's it, mix it well. And now cook it for just 2 minutes and we'll switch off the flame. Now if you see, our jam is ready. Again, I'll show you how it falls. It doesn't fall freely, just lumps out. And if you see the pieces or the chunks of strawberries we've left, they look all cooked. So that's it, our strawberry jam is ready. Now I'll wait for this to cool before I bottle this. So this jam will stay good for up to 15 days in an airtight container in your refrigerator. So it'll stay good for up to 15 days. So here you go guys, our chunky strawberry jam is ready. Do give this recipe a try, and if you do like it, do like this video And do share and subscribe to my channel. Until next time, bye bye.